All right, here we are, live streaming, quarantine concert number three, covers. As I said in the comments, please feel free to comment with a request. Pretty good chance I don't know it, but it's possible. So I'm hoping that you enjoy some songs and whatever else I got going on here. I'm going to try to get my comments up here so I can see y'all, but I'm not sure that's going to work. I guess it's not. Okay, so I'll just lean in and look at your comments every once in a while. Oh, what happened? Here we go. Enjoy. Uh-oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Sorry, y'all. Okay. Technology is fun. Here we go. I'm going to start off with a classic.
Jamming good with Will and Keeley and the spiders from Mars. He played it left hand, but made it too far. Became the special man, then we were Ziggy's fans. Ziggy really sang, screwed up eyes and screwed down hair too. Like some cat from Japan, he could lick 'em by smiling, he could leave 'em to hang. He came on so loaded, man, well hung and snow white tan. So where were the spiders while the fly tried to free her bones? Just the beer light to guide us when we ditched about his fans until we cracked his sweet hands. Oh. Played for time, jiving us that we were voodoo. The kids were just cracks, he was the Nass with God-given ass. He took it all too far, but boy, could he play guitar. Making love with his ego, Ziggy sucked up into his mind. Like a leper messiah. When the kids had killed the man, I had to break up the band. Oh. Whoa, yeah. Ziggy played guitar.
Woo! All right. Hi, Sue, I see you're on Beatles. Well, I know like one Beatles song. I know that's like sacrilege, but Mr. Michael Tioli, a good friend of mine, that's more his forte. If I feel brave, I'll get to it a little bit later. Oscar, rockin', love to see you there. Angie is my partner in crime, and so she's going to say hi to everybody. Oh, Bowie, yeah, hell yeah. Hey, John. Okay, she's saying hi to people who make likes. Oh, hey, John Houston. Cool, man. Hope you're doing good over there down in Texas. All right. You know what's next? A little bit. Everybody feeling a little bit nuts right now? I know I am. I feel like a basket case. Do you have the time to listen to me whine about nothing and everything all at once? I am one of those melodramatic fools, neurotic to the bone, no doubt about it. Sometimes I give myself the creeps. Sometimes my mind plays tricks on me. It all keeps adding up. I think I'm cracking up. Am I just paranoid? Or am I just stoned? I went to a shrink to analyze my dreams. She said it's lack of sets that's bringing me down. I went to a whore. They said my life's a bore. So quit my whining, cause it's bringing her down. Sometimes I give myself the creeps. Sometimes my mind plays tricks on me. It all keeps adding up. I think I'm cracking up. Am I just paranoid? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Woo! Hey, Michael. Grasping to control, so I better hold on. Sometimes I give myself the creeps. Sometimes my mind plays tricks on me. It all keeps adding up. I think I'm cracking up. Am I just paranoid? I guess I'm just stoned. Michael, thanks a lot. Hey, I mentioned you already in this broadcast because someone first request is for Beatles. And I said, that's more your territory, but I may feel brave enough to, I'm planning on going for a while here, at least an hour, probably longer. And so by then I may feel brave enough to pull out like the one Beatles song that I know. Oscar. Hi, Rachel. Thanks for coming in. Hey, Oscar, is that a suggestion? Oh, you are paranoid? Let's see. That's it, right? What's the first line? Who knows the first line? Do I have it? I know that there's one that's make a joke, but that's much later. Let's see if I have it. I got all my lyrics here, but that doesn't mean it's in there.
Finish with my woman because she couldn't help me with my mind. People think I'm insane because I am frowning all the time. All day long I think of things, but nothing seems to satisfy. I think I'll lose my mind if I don't find something to pacify. Can you help me occupy my brain? Oh, yeah.
Etc. It's a little high for me. Ozzy has a high voice. What can I do? There you go. There's the first request of the evening. Actually, I did have a previous request from a certain someone who will probably make me sleep on the couch if I don't do it. So let's play this one. It's one of the nicer songs I know. Actually, it's a lovely song. So I hope that you enjoy it, assuming I can find it. I'm terrible with lyrics, so believe me, you want me to get them.
Crossroads seem to come and go. The gypsy flies from coast to coast, knowing many loving arms, bearing sorrow, having fun. But back home you'll always run to sweet Melissa. Freight train, each car looks the same, all the same. No one knows the gypsy's name, no one hears his lonely sighs. There are no blankets where he lies, but in his deepest dreams the gypsy flies with sweet Melissa. Again the morning's come, again he's on the run. Sunbeams shining through his hair, he doesn't have a care. Pick up your dear gypsy and roll on, roll on. Crossroads, will you ever let him go? Or will you hide the dead man's ghost? Or will he lie beneath the clay? Or will his spirit float away? But I know that he won't stay without Melissa. Yes, I know that he won't stay without Melissa.
Ooh. All right, that was for my lovely bride, Angie. I'm going to scroll down. Oops, sorry about that. I'm going to scroll down here and see who else has been commenting. Heyo. I wish you could sing with me too, Rachel. What song is that? Oh, which, I don't know, Michael. Was it Paranoid? Lyric. I think he was quoting a previous song. Well, that's cool. No, but that, the but the word paranoid, am I just paranoid? Oh, yeah. Oh, well, hey, you got it. Thank you, Rachel. It was a little late. Couldn't help me with mine. Yes, I see. Is anyone's video frozen or is it just Angie? Yes, Melissa, all lovely song. Howdy from NorCal, Oakland. Hi, Peggy. Lovely to see you. Thank you so much. Okay, we're going to continue on. I've got a list of stuff I'd like to do, more than enough. So, okay. How about a blues? Let's do a blues, shall we? Thanks, Robert. Nice to see you. I'm going to Kansas City. Kansas City, here I come. I'm going to Kansas City. Kansas City, here I come. They got some pretty little women there, and I'm going to get me one. Well, I found me on the corner of Blacks, of 12th Street and Vine. Well, you find me on the corner of 12th Street and Vine. With my Kansas City baby and a bottle of Kansas City wine, or maybe a couple. Well, I may take a plane or I may take a train, but if I gotta walk, I'm going just the same. I'm going to Kansas City, here I come. Oh yeah, they got some crazy little women there, and I'm gonna get me some. Give me some here. Well, I may take a plane or I may take a train, but if I gotta walk, I'm going just the same. I'm going to Kansas City, here I come. They got some crazy little women there, and I'm gonna get me some. They got some crazy little women there, and I'm gonna get me some. They got some crazy little women there, and I'm gonna get me one. Ow! Yeah. Cool. That was fun. Sloppy and fun, right? Best kind of fun. All right. I appreciate y'all so much. I hope everybody's doing okay. I hope everybody's healthy. I've got a little cough. I don't think it's the virus. It's something I've gotten over. Please excuse that. I'll try not to cough during a song. Anyway, I hope you're doing well. I hope you're managing this, the quarantine. I'm glad you're here. I'm glad you're turning to art. Art is what we turn to in times of trouble. So support the artists out there. You know, I'm doing pretty good right now, but there are some artists, friends of mine, who don't have any gigs at all right now. So if you know somebody with a band, you know somebody who's got a Venmo or something, you know, tip them, buy their download, buy their t-shirt, support artists, go to my site and buy some art, gordonwimpers.com. Hey, that'd be great. I'd love to see some of my art on your wall. So anyway, that's my sermon. Let's do a little Dead.
Bertha, don't you come around here. dress myself in green. Went down to the sea. Try to see what's going down. Try to read it between the lines. Had a feeling I was falling, falling, falling. I turned around to see. Heard a sweet voice calling. You was coming after me. I had to move. Really had to move. That's why it could please. I'm on my bended knees. Bertha, don't you come around here anymore. Test me. Why don't you arrest me? Throw me into the jailhouse. Lord, until the sun go down. I had to move. Really had to move. That's why, if you please, I'm on my bended knees. But don't you come around here anymore. I had to move. Really had to move. That's why, if you please, I'm on my bended knees. Bertha, don't you come around here anymore. I had to move. Really had to move. That's why, if you please, I'm on my bended knees. Bertha, don't you come around here anymore. 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 Anymore.
All right, Little Dead. Hey, Sue, I'm glad you like that. Did you ever see The Dead? I think I saw them 4 times back in the day. Wasn't a huge Deadhead, but I kept... Oh, good. I'm glad you got to sing along. That's nice. Yeah, you don't hear that song very often, do you? Well, you don't hear much Dead at all unless you're seeking it out, right? All right. I'm really glad y'all are here. Oh, Idris. Cool, man. Thanks a lot for coming, man. Great, great percussion player right there. Appreciate it, bro. Okay. Let's do something. How about some Talking Heads? I got a couple of Talking Heads tunes that I can do. I love this one. This one was also covered by Living Color. Remember them in the 90s? Yeah, they did an okay version. No. That's Psycho Killer. Let's see. How does Memories Can't Wait? Memories Can't Wait, but my memory can't. That's right. Do you remember anyone here? Don't remember anything at all. I'm sleeping on flat on my back. Never woke up in one piece. There's a party in my mind, and I hope it never stops. There's a party up there all the time. They'll party till they drop. All the people must go home. Everybody must leave. I'll be here all the time. I can never breathe. Oh. Ah, there it is. Take a walk through the land of shadows. Take a walk through the sunny meadows. Don't look so disappointed. It isn't what you hope for, is it? There's a party in my mind, and I hope it never stops. I'm stuck here in this seat. I might not get up. All the people must go home. Everybody must leave. I'll be here all the time. I can never breathe. Ah, sorry. Everything is very quiet. Everyone has gone to sleep. I'm wide awake with memories. These memories can't wait. 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 Ooh. These memories can't wait. Can't wait. Woo, yeah. little high for my worn out coffee voice, huh? But isn't that a fun tune? I love the ending of that. It's so beautiful. So beautiful. Okay. I promised someone else that I would do a song by a certain band that I know he loves and I know I love, even though it's also a little high for me, but God damn it, it's such a cool song. All right. Somewhere in here is Snowman by XTC. It isn't even winter, but I'm freezing, waiting. This sort of feeling isn't pleasing. I wanna know, man. Why, oh, why does she treat me like a snowman? It isn't even winter, but I'm freezing. This sort of feeling isn't pleasing. I wanna know, man. Why, oh, why does she treat me like a snowman? She's been building me up quite steadily. Seems like I've been here years and years and years and years. I wait patiently, frozen history.
All ice water is tears and tears and tears and tears. She treats me far too frosty. This hanging on has cost me dear.
Hey, Douglas.
It isn't even winter, but I'm shivering, shivering, waiting for a love that's not delivering. I wanna know, man. Why, oh, why does she treat me like a snowman? Yeah. It isn't even winter, but I'm shivering, shivering, waiting for a love that's not delivering. I wanna know. Why, oh, why does she treat me like a snowman? She keeps building me up quite steadily. Seems like I've been here years and years and years and years. I wait patiently, frozen history. All ice water is tears and tears and tears and tears. She treats me far too frosty. This hanging on has cost me. It seems you would think I was too soft-hearted. If you made a dunce cap, I'd don it. People will always be tempted to wipe their feet on anything with welcome written on it. It isn't even winter, but I'm freezing, freezing. The sort of feeling isn't pleasing. I wanna know, man. Why, oh, why does she treat me like a snowman? It isn't even winter, but I'm shivering, shivering, waiting for a love that's not delivering. I wanna know. Why, oh, why does she treat me like a snowman? Ah! Why, oh, why does she treat me? Why, oh, why does she treat me? Oh,
she's cold. All right. Fun. Love that song. Love that band. Robert and I both have been recently, thanks, Robert. Robert and I both have been recently introduced to a XTC fan page, and I have renewed my love for that band. They're so clever. Oh, Sue, yeah, that song is on English Settlement, right, Robert? I believe that is probably their greatest album. There was a time when XTC was really at their peak. Earlier on, they were really new wave and really hyper, and later on, they're obviously great, but not quite the energy. Right there, Black Sea, English Settlement, and what was after that? Skylarking? Man, just peak songwriting, production, performance. I love their drummer of that era. Check out some XTC. English Settlement has Senses Working Overtime on it, which you've probably heard. Melt the Guns, great freaking album. But that's my favorite song by them of all. Yes, I have a carrot nose, Oscar. That's why she treats me like a snowman. Thank you very much. Okay, here's a song that is, yes, thanks, Robert. The first, if you have Chicago 10, that has like, you know, ba, 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 if you leave me now, right? You know that song? Okay, well, the first song on that album is one by Terry Kath, the great deceased guitar player. And it's called Once or Twice.
Girl, looked you over once, oh, once, oh, ah, once, oh, shoot. Girl, looked you you over once or twice. Think that you are very nice. You are just meant for me. Girl, I think you got a messed up mind. But if you will take some time, maybe I can set you free. I'm not trying to be what I'm not. But I think what you need is what I got. Ay, ay, ay. Hi, Christy. Girl, I'm no philosopher. But I can offer you that you're empty in your broken heart. Girl, I know that you are not blind. I know you see my messed up mind. Yes, you see my broken heart too. So won't you bring your heart and your mind that's out on the run? You're blizzard with my broken heart, and my mind will be one. So won't you bring your heart and your mind that's out on the run? Fuse it with my broken heart, and my mind will end up one. Girl, looked you over twice. Hi, Jackie. Oh, that you're very nice. You are just meant for me. Girl, thanks, Hillary. I think you've got a messed up mind. But if you will, but you know that yours is just like mine, babe, I won't just set me free.
Woo! Apologies to Once or Twice. I mean, to Chicago. Paul Fisher wants Eruption. You know, I would, but I don't have the whammy bar on this one. You know, how about a portion of, how about something off the same album? I see. I heard the news, baby, about your disease. You may have all you want, baby, but I got something you need. Oh, yeah, ain't talking about love. My love is rotten to the core. Ain't talking about love, just like I told you before. Enough of that one. Cool. Okay, since I've done a couple requests, Sue, I will attempt the Beatles song. Since you've been so diligent, hopefully you're still there and I haven't chased you off yet. It is not a Paul or John song. It is, however, a George song, as you might have guessed. Certainly not a Ringo song. I'm looking for it. Okay. Forgive me ahead of time. Hi, Jackie. Thanks for coming. I did. I said your name on the TV. Everybody's wondering who Scotty is. Don't worry about it.
Look at you all, see the love. there that's sleeping, while my guitar gently weeps. I look at the floor, and I know I see it sweeping. Still my guitar gently weeps. I don't know why nobody told you how to unfold your love. I don't know how someone controlled you. They bought and sold you. I look at the world and I notice it's turning, while my guitar gently weeps. With every mistake, we must surely be learning, one would hope. Still my guitar gently weeps. I don't know how you were diverted. You were perverted, true. I don't know how you were inverted. No one alerted you. I look at you all, see the love that I'm sleeping, while my guitar gently weeps. Look at you all, still my guitar gently weeps. Ah, gently weeps.
That major A that they always go to. Yeah, cool. All right, that was not embarrassing. I'm pleased you suggested Beatles, and I'm glad I lived through it. I hope you all didn't mind it. Appreciate it. Okay, let's get back to stuff that I am good at. Actually, that felt pretty good. I'm really glad I played that song. I requested this one song. I wasn't going to do it, but I just remembered that I requested it on someone else's live video. So I think I'll do it here. I bet many of you know this, especially the old school Texans. It's astounding. Time is fleeting. Madness takes its toll, but listen closely, not for very much longer. I've got to keep control. I remember doing the time. Oh, it's too high for me. Okay, sorry. That's too high for me. That's Richard Butler, and he's got a high voice. You know who doesn't have a high voice in that movie? Dr. Scott. I can do another song for that movie right now. Pinball Wizard is a, well, Jesus. Pinball Wizard. Where is it? That's it. Okay, back to Rocky Horror. Ha, bustier, perfect. Put on your bustier, put on your garters, and let's sing. From the day he was born, he was trouble. He was the thorn in his mother's side. Robert, lovely to see you. Pearson, nice. She tried in vain, but he never caused her nothing but shame. He left home the day she died. I can't get that low. From the day he was born, all he wanted was rock and roll porn and a motorbike shooting up junk. He was a no-down cheap little punk, taking everyone for a ride. The day that he said he didn't like his teddy, you knew he was a no-good kid. When he threatened your life with a switchblade knife, what a guy, makes you cry, and I did. Everybody shoved him. I very nearly loved him. I said, hey, listen to me. Hey, stay sane. He says, sane inside insanity. But he locked the door and threw away the key. But he must have been torn into something, making him born. Me in a note which reads, what's it say? What's it say? I'm out of my head. Oh, hurry, or I may be dead. They mustn't carry out their evils. Ah! The day that he said he didn't like his teddy, you knew he was a no-good kid. When he threatened your life with a switchblade knife, what a guy, makes you cry, and I did. The day that he said he didn't like his teddy, you knew he was a no-good kid. When he threatened your life with a switchblade knife, what a guy. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Makes you cry. Hey, hey, hey. And I did. Eddie. All right. Man, I hope you had some things to say at the screen on that one. If you are true Rocky Horror fan. All right. Anybody else out there? Robert Pearson, so awesome. All right. All right, here we go. What shall we do? How about, oh gosh, there's so many good songs out there. Okay. Okay. All right, let's do this one.
Well, she was an American girl, raised on promises. She couldn't help thinking that there was a little more to life somewhere else. After all, it was a great big world with lots of places to run to. Yeah, and if she'd have to die trying, she would have wondered what she was gonna keep. Oh yeah, all right, take it easy, baby. Make it last all night. She was an American girl. Well, it was kind of cold that night. She stood alone on her balcony. Yeah, she could hear the cars roll by out on 441. Like waves crashing on the beach. And for one desperate moment there, crept back in her memory. God, it's so painful when something that's so close is still so far out of reach. Oh yeah, all right, take it easy, baby, make it last all night. She was an American girl.
bass part.
Fun. Sorry, my voice is failing. I tried to warm it up earlier, and I think I just wore it out instead. Okay. Let's do... Okay, this is fun. You might not know this one unless you're an old-school Smiths fan. I think this is on their first record, and it's one I haven't done in a long time, but it came up in my brain, and I think I have the lyrics to it. And it's called London.
Smoke lingers round your fingers. Train move on to Houston. Do you think you made the right decision this time?
Morrissey.
You left your tired family grieving, and you think you're sad because you're leaving, but didn't you see the jealousy in the eyes of the ones who had to stay behind? So do you think you made the right decision this time? Your girlfriend on the platform with this really ragged notion that you'll return, but she knows that when he goes, he really goes. So do you think you've made the right decision this time?
I love that melody. He's a good melody writer. What can you say? All right. Any other requests out there? Got something, you know, rock and roll that you want to hear? Nobody? Okay. You know, that's fine. Really, you don't have to participate. I am giving to you. No, I'm just kidding. I'm going to do some rock and roll anyway. So how about this one?
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm a man of wealth and taste. Been around for a long, long year. Soul demands, soul and faith. Was around when Jesus Christ. So
that made me laugh. Ruttles. Oh my God. I just listened to Eric Idle's, I listened to him read his biography. That guy has had a crazy life. I don't know any Ruttles. I am sorry to say. Made damn sure the pilot watched his hands and sealed his fate. Pleased to meet you. Hope you guessed my name. But what's puzzling you is just the nature of my game. Stuck around St. Petersburg
when I saw it was a time for a change. Killed the Tsar and his ministers. Anastasia screamed in vain. Rode a tank at the general's rank when the blitzkrieg raged and the fighters stank. Pleased to meet you, hope you guessed my name. But what's puzzling you is just the nature of my game.
Yep, that's the medals. I hope y'all are doing the ooh-oops. Here we go. Hey, look, Robert, it's Angie. Remember her?
Woo-hoo! 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 Woo-hoo!
I watch with glee while your kings and queens fought for 10 decades for the gods they made. I shouted out, who killed the Kennedys? When after all, it was you and me. Please allow me to introduce myself. I'm a man of wealth and taste. Correct. I lay traps for troubadours who get killed before they reach Bombay. Pleased to meet you. Hope you guessed my name. Oh, but what's confusing you is just the nature of my game. Just as every cop is a criminal and all the sinners saints. As heads as tails, just call me Lucifer, because I believe in some restraint. So if you meet me, have some courtesy, have some sympathy, and some taste. I'll accept all your well-earned politics, or I'll lay your soul to waste. Oh yeah. Pleased to meet you, hope you guessed my name. But what's puzzling you is just the nature of my game. Oh, mean it. Woo-hoo! 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 What's my name? Woo-hoo! Woo-hoo! What's my name?
Tell the baby! What's my name? Tell the honey! Can you guess my name? Tell the baby! What's my name? Tell the honey! Who's to blame?
Woo-hoo! Woo-hoo!
Oh yeah!
Yeah. Hey, man, if you're going to blow your voice out, you might as well blow your damn voice out. Am I right? Oh, gosh, I got to do this one. Maybe not a rock and roll number per se. It's been a long time since I've done it. So let's see if I can do it. And please sing along at home. Three is a magic number. Yes, it is. It's a magic number. I'll do it, Paul. Somewhere in the ancient mystic trinity, get 3 as a magic number. The past, the present, and the future. Faith and hope and charity. The heart and the brain and the body give you 3. That's a magic number. It takes 3 legs to make a tripod, to make a table stand. It takes 3 wheels to make a vehicle called a tricycle. Every triangle has 3 corners. Every triangle has 3 sides. No more, no less. You don't have to guess. Yet when it's 3, it's a magic number. Man and a woman had a little baby. Yes, they did. They had 3 in the family. Yes, that's a magic number. Come on, everybody, now. You know this part. 3, 6, 9. 12, 15, 18. 21, 24, 27, 30. Once more. 3, 6, 9. 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, 30. Now multiple times, backwards times 3. Come on now. 3 times 10 is 3 times 9 is 27. 3 times 8 is 24. 3 times 7 is 21. 3 times 6 is 18. 3 times 5 is 15. 3 times 4 is 12. And 3 times 3 is 9. And 3 times 2 is 6. And 3 times 1. What is it? 3! That's a magic number! One more time! 3, 6, 9! 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, 30. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, 30. 3 times 1 is 3. It's a magic number. Man and a woman had a little baby. Yes, they did. They got 3 in the family. That's a magic number. That's a magic number. And on the other end of the spectrum, let's see. What else we got? We've been over an hour. I'm gonna go a little bit longer, even though my voice is failing. But you know what? Who cares, right? It's just for fun. Try to take your mind off your troubles, right? I'm hoping this helps a little bit. And he declares time war. Yes, I did decline it. I gave it a shot. You know, what can I do? No. You know what? It's weird. Victim Changes is higher. That's why I can sing it. Isn't that weird? Time Warp is right in that range where it's hard for me to do. Listen to this album with Gary Rayleigh. Oh man, yeah, I'd never lift my turntable when I was a sophomore. Okay, how about one that the ladies like? All right. This one originally was a, Angie, help me out here. What was Black Coffee originally done by? Peggy Lee. It was done by Peggy Lee originally. But everybody knows the really wonderful Katie Lang version. My version does not stack up, but it sure is a fun song to play and sing. I love it. So as soon as I find the lyrics, I will play you some Black Coffee. I'm feeling mighty lonesome, haven't slept a wink. I walk the floor, watch the door, in between I dream. Black coffee, love that hand-me-down brew. I'll never know a Sunday in this sweet day route. I'm talking to the shadow, 1 o'clock till four. And Lord, how slow the moments go. All I do is pour black coffee. Since the blues caught my eye. I'm hanging out on Monday, my soggy dreams too dry. Now a man was born to go on loving, but was a woman born too weak and frail? Oh, stay at home, tend her oven, and drown her past regrets in coffee and cigarettes. I'm mooning all the morning all the night. In between, it's nicotine, not much heart to fight. Black coffee, feeling low as the ground. It's driving me crazy, just thinking about my baby, my maybe come around. My maybe come around. My maybe come around. And we'll have some black coffee. That was Angie, my lovely assistant, sticking her head in. Something you want to say, my dear? Say hello to the audience.
Hi, everybody.
Most of you know her.
Guys, have a great night. It's pouring down rain right now.
Oh, wow. It's raining in LA. It never rains in Southern California.
It does, too, in the wintertime, which is what we want.
Oh, okay. Oh, this is one I've been wanting to do. I've never done this one live.
All right. So yes, I'm going to the other room.
Okay, she's going to the other room. Bye, everybody. Bye, Angie. Bye. Hello, everybody. I'm still going. So thanks for sticking with me. No one asked for Hendrix, so I'm going to throw in a little Hendrix, although there's a great version by Seal of this song. I've never played it live, so let's see how it goes. touching my soul. I know what I want, but I just don't know. Feeling sweet music, think I should caress. Manic depression is a frustrating mess. Woman so willing to sweet cause in vain. You make love, you break love, it's always the same. Where is it? Music, sweet music. This, I wish I could caress. Manic depression is a frustrating mess. Well, I think I'll just turn myself in. Music, sweet music, wish I could caress a kiss. Manic depression is a frustrating mess. Music, sweet music. Not bad for a first try. What the heck? I better learn the lyrics better because it's tricky to play. Oh man. Okay. Let's see what else. I'm kind of just picking randomly now. Oh, I know. What was I going to do? Oh yeah. I'm going to do a fun. I did one blues earlier. I'm going to do a fun. Oh, you know what? I want to do this one. This is an Elvis. Oh gosh. There's a couple Elvis Costello songs I want to do. Okay, let's do the best one. Especially nowadays, it's a good question to ask. What's so funny about peace, love, and understanding? As I walk through this wicked